Hi students, today we shall learn unit 4, friend in need. The characters in this lesson are sage Durvasa, Kunti, Surya the sun god, baby the Karna, Adiratha's house, Radha, Duryodhana, Kauravas and Pandavas. The lesson Friend in Need is an extract from the holy epic Mahabharata. The given extract is about Karna, who was born to Kunti before her marriage. Karna is the elder brother of the Pandavas. Once Kunti served sage Durvasa. Sage means holy man, with devotion when he was a guest at their palace. So sage Durvasa was greatly happy and taught Kunti a mantra. Mantra means holy saying to invoke the gods. When the mantra was invoked or prayed, the gods blessed her with sons equal to themselves in glory. Kunti, who was very young maiden, she out of curiosity invoked Lord Surya, the sun god, and he blessed her with a child, a male child, who became one of the greatest of all heroes, that is Karna. Kunti wondered how she could explain the child born to her after Lord Surya blessed her, because Karna had no father. So she placed the baby in a basket and set it afloat on the river Ganga. The baby later was found by a washerman named Adiratha, who brought him up as Karna. After many years, the enmity between Pandavas and Kauravas led to war. Now Kunti is in great fear because Karna, her firstborn, who was a Pandava, was helping the Kauravas because he was helped by the Duryodhana. And he would fight with his brothers, the Pandavas. He might kill his own brothers and be killed by them. Kunti made up her mind to tell Karna the truth regarding his birth and persuade him to leave Duryodhana and to join his brothers, the Pandavas, against the Kauravas. That means he should not help the Kauravas, but he has to help the Pandavas. With Karna on their side, the Pandavas could easily defeat the Kauravas. Now look at this picture. This is Karna and this is Kunti. So next day morning, Kunti goes to the banks of Ganga where Karna had the habit of praying every morning. After his prayers, he opened his eyes and saw Kunti. He greeted her respectfully. So Kunti related the story of his birth and begged him to join his brothers, the Pandavas, and defend them against the Kauravas. Now, who were Pandavas? The first child was Karna, Arjuna, Yudhishthira, Bhima, Nakula, Sahadeva. So when Kunti requested Karna to protect the Pandavas, Karna gently told Kunti that he is indeed the son of Kunti, but Adiratha and Radha cared for him and brought him up when she left him in the river. He told her that things would have been different if only she had revealed the truth when Kripa had challenged to reveal his parentage at the tournament. Then there Duryodhana came and helped him as a friend. ದುರ್ಯೋಧನ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಬಿಫ್ರೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಈವನ್ ದೋ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಚಾರಿಯಟರ್ ಸನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗೇವ್ ಹಿಮ್ ವೆಲ್ತ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫೇಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಕರ್ಣ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಕರ್ಣ ಆಸ್ಟ್ ಹರ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಬಿ ಆನರೇಬಲ್ ಟು ಡೆಸರ್ಟ್ ದುರ್ಯೋಧನ ದೆನ್ ಕರ್ಣ ಸ್ಮೈಲ್ಡ್ ಎಟ್ ಕುಂತಿ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ಲಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೇಡ್ ದ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಎನಿ ಹೆಸಿಟೇಷನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇ ಆನರ್ಡ್ ಡ್ಯೂಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಶಿಪ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದುರ್ಯೋಧನ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ನ ಲಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟೀಸ್ ಸೊ ಹಿ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ಡ್ ಕುಂತಿ
ವುಡ್ ಐ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಅ ಟ್ರೇಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅ ಚೀಫ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಡೆಸರ್ಟ್ ಹಿಮ್ ನಾವ್
ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಐ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಐ ಈಸ್ ಕರ್ಣ ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಹಿ ಚೀಟ್ಸ್ ದುರ್ಯೋಧನ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಆನರೇಬಲ್ and he will not be able to keep up the friendship with him. So, after listening to that, Kunti had no answer to Karna's question. She bent her head and left him with a heavy heart. This is the explanation of the lesson, Friend in Need, where Duryodhana became the best friend to Karna in his difficult times.